Hello, we're GS Media Company. Today, I will show you how to use a full HD wearable bracelet video recorder. Here is the package. Here is a bracelet. Here are the accessories: two cable line, one orange strap, and one menu. In the menu, you can see two buttons, K1 and K2. An indicator microphone. Here is the K1, here is the K2. You can see the SD card inside. And here is the USB port. Press it. It comes out. Press again. Now let me show you how to take video. This is the K1 button. This is the K2 button. Press the K1 button until you see the indicator. You can feel vibrate from the bracelet. Did you see the indicator? It betweens blue and red. Press the K1 button one more time. It will take a video. Did you see the red indicator? Flash for 3 times. And it vibrates for 3 times. Now it taking video. Press one more time, it will come back to standby mode. Now, in standby, how to take photo? Please note, here is the camera lens. Press the K2 button one time, it will take 3 photos. And you can feel vibrate one time. Now I take 3 photos. Press 2 times. Now it takes 3 photos again. Press the K2 button. Did you see blue indicator flashes in 3 times? Now it is in taking audio. Press again. It comes back to standby mode. Okay, let me show you again how to take video. How to take audio. Press the button more than 3 times. It will take audio. Okay, indicator dies. It takes audio.